Welcome to Introduction to Medical Software. My name is Xenophon Babadimitris, and I'm a professor in the departments of radiology and biomedical imaging and biomedical engineering at Yale. I'll be your main instructor for this class. You'll also hear from some of my colleagues, both from academia and from industry. Medical software can be used to create digital health solutions that have the potential to transform medicine to both improve the quality of care, reduce costs, and help provide access to those who do not have it. To give one example from mental health, unlike therapists, we can only see one patient at a time. Apps for digital mental health can be used by millions of people at the same time, who otherwise might not be able to easily see a mental health specialist. Our goal in this class is to give you a broad overview of the field of medical software. This includes the regulatory and business aspects, the impact of the clinical environment, and the actual procedures for designing, implementing, and testing medical software. We will cover topics ranging from data privacy, to quality management systems, to risk management, to machine learning, to raising capital for a new venture. Whether you're a college student thinking about entering this area, or a junior software engineer in the medical device industry, or just somebody who wants to know more about this topic, our hope is that this class will give you an introduction to the many aspects of this exciting and growing field, and an explanation of why things are done the way they are done. It's impossible in this short class to teach you all that you need to know as you begin this journey. Our goal, rather, is to give you a sense of what you should know, or to put it more technically, to convert your unknown unknowns, the things that you do not know at this point, into known unknowns, things that you're aware that you don't know, and to provide you with the tools for learning more about these things. Ultimately, the goal of teaching is not to simply transfer information, but it is rather to give students the necessary preparation so they can embark on their own adventures where they will acquire true knowledge from experience. What we'll try to do here is to create for you a map. We'll highlight interesting places to visit and dangerous regions to try to avoid. Let's begin.